And we found another Town Hall 14 here with a million of gold and elixir. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, Sturge here, and today I'm continuing the Farm to Max series here on the Town Hall 14. Right now we have one out of the six builders available on the base. That's because we had the Town Hall finish 2, level 3, that happened about an hour ago. So we have to get this going once again up to level 4 to 10.4 million gold upgrades. So we'll get that going as well. And we have some other upgrades we can get going here on the base as well. We have some builders becoming available once again within the next day. We also have the lab coming available again in 13 hours, which is also very good there. And we're also going to be doing some more farming attacks using the hybrid attack strategy. This is a very good attack strategy if you are farming up in the higher leagues like Champion or even Titan League. And we're going to be using our first pet in today's video as well, which is the Lassie. And I did pair it with the Royal Champ because it is probably the best pair to have for the Lassie. So that's why I picked the two to go together. And before we head on to the video, I just want to mention that if you want to enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already to see more Town Hall 14 content just like this. Thank you all for watching. Let's head on to the upgrades. And the first upgrade here we're going to do right away, which is obviously the Town Hall. Like I said at the beginning of the episode, it's a 10.4 million gold upgrade in a 10-day and 9-hour time to get this Town Hall to level 4 here. We're almost maxing it out for Town Hall 14, which is very, very good. So let's get this going here to level 4. And there we go, getting that to level 4 to another 10-day upgrade. So now we have to wait until we have some more builds available in about 7 hours, and then a day after that. We also have the Ice Golem finishing in 13 hours here, so we'll upgrade something else in there once that finishes. But for now, we have to go and get a little bit of loot. So let's head out for a couple of attacks, and I'll come back once we find a base. And we found a base here, Town Hall 14, with 10,000 Dark Elixir and 800,000 of Elixir and 700,000 of Gold. We're going to go from the top right of the base and hopefully take out the Eagle on the base. We have the King coming over and attacking the Queen here. We'll drop the Bear Dragon at the top left to hopefully lure out the Queen to go to inside the base. We have a Wraith spell we can use that we will use right now to keep up the Queen. She will go down towards the Teslas and that Dark Elixir storage. Very good there. She will go into the base as well. So we'll drop one more wall break in, and we have some Clan Castle troops which have some giants in there. We'll use the poison spell on them there. And we have the King and the Siege Barrack will drop towards the bottom of the base here, and we'll wall break them in right there. We have the Queen that will take down the Clan Castle Giants. Very, very good. She will go around the base though, which is not what we want. We'll drop the Miners and the Warden towards the bottom of the base here. Queen's ability used. King inside the base attacking. The Royal Champ will drop the Headhunters there. We'll also drop the Hogs and the Royal Champ with the Lassie you see there. We have a heal that will drop for these Hogs and Miners. We will freeze the Eagle and that Inferno Tower in the core of the base. We have another heal we can drop towards the top right of the base, keeping the troops up through the core. We'll use the Warden's ability through the Town Hall here for that second star. Very, very good. We have a Rage and a Freeze spell we can still drop. And we'll also freeze the Inferno Tower there, keeping up the Royal Champ. Her ability is used now. We'll drop the last Wraith spell at the top right of the base. We have the Archer that we can still drop on the top left there. We have the King that will go down to that Inferno Tower in the core of the base. We have most of these Miners down, so I don't think we are going to get the 3-star that we wanted on this attack here. We have a Warden Walk now that we will go and take out some of the rest of the buildings. I'll speed this up a little bit because we still have a minute left, but I don't think we actually have to because the Scattershot will take down the Warden eventually here. The healers aren't enough to heal up the Warden back up to full before the Scattershot takes down him there. But I think the Warden will attack the Scattershot now. So we'll see if he can take out the Scattershot, and I don't think he will take out any of the rest of the Elixir here. So he takes down the Scattershot over to the Bomb Tower, and he'll head over to the Warden eventually. I think he will actually go up to the Cannon and that Dark Elixir drill there. Very, very good. We'll get some more loot on the base. that cannon will go down, and then he'll go up for that other dark elixir drill towards the top. Very, very good. Getting all of the dark elixir on the base. We need this for upgrading the Lassie and the other pets on the base. We'll end the raid here for the full 3 minute time fail there. I think we could have actually three starred the rest of the base if we just had unlimited time, but we obviously don't. So we end off the raid there with a 77% two star on the base. We'll head on for one more attack and get enough to get to both of the buildings upgraded on the base. And we found another town hall 14 here with a million of gold and elixir. Very, very good there. We're gonna go from the bottom of the base. We don't have a siege barrack at the moment, so we're gonna have to use the stone, wall wrecker actually, on the base here. We'll actually drop the archer to hopefully lure out the clan castle. I don't think there is any inside of there, so we're going to drop the balloon with the healers and we'll wall break in immediately, breaking into the base there. They'll go in and take out the enemy king here. We'll drop one headhunter to take down the king with the queen there, and then she'll take down the air defense there, and we'll drop Bip Dragon on the left side of the base. We'll drop one more wall breaker going in to the base here. We have a raid spell, but I don't think we really need to use it at the moment here. We'll take down those skeletons there. Baby Dragon goes down to the Wizard Tower and that Archer Tower there. We'll use that raid spell actually right now to speed into the base and hopefully take down the Eagle there. So take down the storage pretty fast and then go up and take out the Eagle. I'm pretty sure after the cannon, and she will, yes, they're very, very good. We're gonna go from the top of the base with the king and the wall breaker breaking into the base. We have one more wall breaker that we'll drop there, and we'll drop the miners on the right side of the base. The queen will probably have to use her ability. We'll drop the hogs now with the Roa Champ, the Lassie alongside of her there. We will drop the heal spell on those hogs of the right side there. We'll drop a raid spell for them, and we have a free spell that we can drop on the Inferno Tower on the top and towards the left side of the base. We're going to use the Warden's ability through the Town Hall here. And on the left side of the base, we'll drop the other raid spell and the Clan Castle inside of the our Clan Castle over there. We have the Royal Champ's ability still to use. We have the Queen on the left side. We have a Headhunter coming up from the right side of the base here to help take her out there. All the heroes are down, and we should get this easy 3-star on this town of 14 here for the million of each, almost filling up our elixir storage there. We use the Royal Champ's ability, taking out the last little bit of the buildings to get the 3-star on this town hall 14 here. Very nice attack there, getting that 3-star and the plus 32. We've been going up in trophies recently, which is very good. Almost filling up our elixir storage. We're about 120,000 elixir away from filling that up. But back at the base here, we have enough to upgrade the last two things on the base and get the barbarians going inside the lab, which we will do right now. We'll get the barbarians going to level 10 here, the 12 million elixir upgrade, and an 11-day 4-hour time. So we'll get this going here to level 10. And how many upgrades do we have left? We have about 4 upgrades left inside of the lab, which is very, very good. We now have 5.8 million elixir on the base, which you will actually use now, and we'll get this last gold storage. I think it's the last gold storage to level 15, and it is the last gold storage. Very, very good. We'll get this going, 4.8 million elixir and almost a day time, so we'll get that going there. And we still don't have enough gold to upgrade this last scatter shot here, but if we head over to the clan castle, we will collect that, and we're back up to 17 million gold on the base. So we have enough to upgrade this final scatter shot of the base here, a 15.2 million gold upgrade and a 15-day time. So we'll get this going here to level 3, and both of these scatter shots are now max, so we can bring both of these buildings over to the other side of the base, the max side, because they are both max now. We'll bring this lab back over to the left side here, and the last little bit of the defenses and buildings to upgrade are right here on the screen now, which is very, very good. But I can't really forget about the heroes and the pets as well. A ton of dark elixir upgrades left to do as well. We'll head back over to the farming base here to end off the video, because it is going to be the end of the video here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and if you did and want to see some more Town Hall 14 content just like this, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.